I'm gonna tell you like I told him about the little nigga Tim. Went to school and ball hard, the boy played a butter rim. Game after game, man, I heard the scouts, they wanted Tim, and he went out there slanging eye. He was out there doing him. Cuz took him to the spot, showed him how to work the pot, showed him bands and told him you will get this if you hit the block. But Tim was smart, he knew it was consequences that came with that knock. Couple days later, shit, Timmy went to hit the block. Couple months passed, now Tim known up on a couple blocks. He was doing numbers, he was bringing racks up in the spot. Then he heard his brother had got killed up by the gamble house. Heard his brother Greg had robbed some niggas by his grandma house. The next day, they caught the nigga slipping, posted by a car. Hawk was racing at him and his cousin crept on side the ball. Then his cousin up the tech, got the bussin' at the Lex. Saw a nigga fall, it's where he hit the other in his chest. Tim was gunning hard for that nigga running in the grave. Then he went in shock once he saw he shot him in his face. He thought, I could go to jail behind this bullshit today. I could go to jail for life and never see the NBA. Then he heard somebody yell, looked around and saw Cordell falling to the ground. Now Tim thinking like, what the hell? He got the bussin' at the legs, shot a nigga in his chest. The other nigga ducked and popped back up and shot Tim in his neck. Timmy dropped the heat, stumbling back, clutching for his neck. He hit the ground crying as his life was seeping out of his neck. Got to think about his mother, precious Sasha and Celeste. Got to think about his brother and the nigga he just stretched. Dog came from by the Lex, put the blame into his chest. Now I'ma pause to tell you about Celeste, cause it's fucked up what happened next.